Fourth semester mathematics paper 4, algebra unit 4, lecture 7 on division algorithm by Dr. P. Ramlu, head department of mathematics, MVS Government Arts and Science College, Mahabubnagar. Division algorithm theorem. Let F be a field and small f of x and g of x be a f of x, here f of x is a ring. With the g of x not equal to 0, then there exists unique polynomial q of x and r of x in f of x. Such that f of x equal to g of x into q of x plus r of x, where either r of x equal to o of x or degree of r of x is less than degree of g of x. Proof. Let I am taking that f is a field and capital F of x is a polynomial ring, and define your set. My set is f of x minus h of x into g of x minus h of x belonging to, such that f of x belonging to capital F of x, and defining my set. So already we know that f of x is a polynomial ring, o of x belonging to f of x. That's why in place of h of x, if I take o of x, this expression I'm taking f of x minus in place of h of x o of x, that equal to g of x, o of x into g of x, that equal to f of x. That means f of x belonging to s. That means f of x, at least one element f of s contains f of x, therefore s is non-empty. Our defined set is properly is there. Let I am taking that o of x belongs to s, which implies there exists q of x belongs to f of x, such that o of x equal to f of x minus q of x belongs to g of x. That means all the elements of s of the form f of x minus h of x into g of x, this is, I am throughout the theorem I am taking this, all the element of s is the form I am taking. If I take a o of x belongs to this, o of x equal to, I am writing this in place of h of x, I am taking q of x. So which implies f of x equal to, what happened, f of x from this side, this term comes this side, f of x equal to q of x into g of x plus o of x, which implies r of x equal to o of x. First one proved. In place of r of x, we have here o of x. So that's why I am taking that r of x equal to o of x. That means our theorem says that there exists unique polynomial q of x into r of x, such that f of x equal to q of x into g of x plus r of x. R of x nothing but o of x. First statement is theorem. First statement is over. Next, I want to take that r of x be a least degree element, r of x is not equal to 0. R of x is equal to 0, I am taking that if least degree polynomial and R of x is not equal to 0, then I want to show that degree of R of x is less than degree of g of x. Since R of x belongs to S, which implies R of x equal to, can write as, there exists q of x belongs to f of x, such that f of x equal to g of x, that f of x equal to g of x and q of x plus R of x, because all element of the form, so S is R of the form, R of x equal to f of x minus g of x into q of x. If I come this side, f of x written as f of x equal to g of x into q of x plus r of x, which implies f of x equal to g of x into q of x plus r of x. I am returning this is 1. Now we have to prove that r of x, degree of r of x is less than degree of g of x. Let degree of x, g of x, I am taking n, which implies g of x equal to a naught plus a1x plus a2x square, and taking this is degree of g of x, n. That's why I am taking this expression. Here a not equal to, a n equal to not equal to 0. We have to show that degree of r of x is less than n. If possible, I am taking degree of r of x is less than, I want to prove this theorem in conduction level. So that means degree of r of x is less than n, that I am denoting r of x is polynomial, that equal to c naught plus c1x plus c2x square plus cm x power of m. Here m is greater than n, degree of r of x is greater than n, that means m is greater than n. Multiplying to g of x by a n minus 1 cm x power m minus 1, I want to multiply this expression to g of x both sides. We will get a n minus 1 cm x power of m minus 1 g of x into, I am multiplying all element to right side of the g of x. Now I am doing the, I am subtracting equation 3 from 2, that means equation 2 minus equation 3. What we get here, left hand side r of x minus this expression, and right hand side into c naught plus c1x plus cx square my plus cm x power of m minus 1 minus a naught cn, that means the multiply after getting multiplication of g of x, right hand side of the equation 3. Here c power x power m minus 1, here we will get minus of this x, c power x power m minus 1. If I multiply right hand side of g of x, what we get last term, we will get cm x power of m minus 1. Why? Because the g of x coefficient is x power of n, if I multiply an x power, if I multiply this coefficient with x power of m minus 1, x power of m minus 1 into x power of n, mn cancel out, we will get x power of mn, cm x power of mn. Already we know that a inverse is equal to I, we will get finally the last coefficient is cm x power of m minus 1. That's why if I subtracting the last term cm x power m and cm x power m gets cancelled out, the remaining terms is r of x equal to an minus 1 cf x power m minus 1 g of x equal to this. The right hand side degree is m minus 1. So which implies r of x equal to a m minus 1. So this right hand side expression, this is m minus 1. The right hand side expression I am written as alpha x, where alpha equal to whole thing. Which implies r of x equal to if this come this side, right side, r of x equal to a n minus a inverse cm x power of n of g of x into plus alpha x. I am writing alpha. Where alpha, degree of alpha is less than m, degree of alpha x equal to m minus 1, which implies degree of alpha x is less than degree of r of x. So this is degree of alpha x m minus 1, degree of r of x equal to m. From 1 and 4, what we know here, from 1 we have f of x equal to g of x with p of x. So I am substituting or of this value, or of x value in the equation one is that f of x plus g of x into q of x plus r of x. In place of r of x, I am substituting a n minus 1, a inverse cm x power m minus 1 g of x. So, r of x nothing but this. So, I am taking common over to g of x from these two terms, so g of x into this plus alpha x. So, this I am writing beta of x. So, this expression I am writing beta of x, so where beta of x equal to this, so, which implies alpha of x into. You see, alpha f x equal to what happened? F of x minus beta of x into g of x, where beta of x belong into f of x. That means this element is of the form of elements of set. That's why alpha of x belong into S. Alpha f x belongs to S, and degree of alpha x is less than degree of alpha, degree of alpha r of x. Degree of alpha x will how much? M minus 1. Degree of r of x will how much? M. Which is contradiction. Why? Because n contain r of the s contains least degree element to r of x. Already starting we take that, we've taken that r of x is the least degree polynomial, but it is contradiction. Our supposition wrong. What we taken, degree of r of x greater than n. Here I am taking degree of r of x is greater than, which is contradiction. Therefore degree of r of x is less than n, which implies degree of r of x is less than degree of g of x. Now I want to show that uniqueness of r of x into r of x comma q of x. For this I am taking f of x equal to q of x into q dash of g of x into q of x plus r of x, and r of x not equal to 0, or degree of r of x is less than degree of g of x is. If possible, for this I want to show uniqueness of r of x q of x. If possible, there exists q dash of x r dash of x such that f of x equal to g of x into q dash of x plus r dash of x, where r dash of x equal to 0 of x, o of x, degree of r dash of x less than degree of g of x, which implies I am comparing both sides. So r of x, f of x, f of x both are same. I am writing, rewriting this g of x and q of x plus r of x. This left hand side come this side, r of x come this side. We will get if I take g of x common out from these two terms, q of x minus q dash of x, r dash of x minus r of x. If suppose I am taking that, I don't know whether it is not equal to 0. I am supposing that g of x, q of x minus q dash of x is not equal to 0 and g of x not equal to 0, which implies degree of if I take this 0, degree of q of x minus q dash of x g of x, what happened? Degree of this already we know that degree of f of plus f plus of f of x into g of x equal to degree of f of x plus degree of g of x. Here degree of q of x minus q dash of x plus degree of g of x, so this nothing but degree of r dash of x minus r of x. So that equals degree of g of x, q of x minus q dash of x into g of x, that equal to degree of g of x my q of x minus q dash of x plus degree of g of x. So which implies degree of g of x is less than or equal to degree of r dash of x minus r of x. Why? Because degree of r dash of x nothing but this expression, so which is less than or equal to degree of g of x is has some degree of r dash of x minus r of x contains more term than degree of this is right hand side degree of q of x minus q dash of x plus q of x. So that means this containing extra element, extra degree, therefore which implies it can be as degree of g of x less than equal to degree of r dash of x minus r of x. But our degree of g of r of x is less than degree of g of x, and degree of r of dash is then degree of g of x. So that means this is contradiction. But because degree of g of x if I take like this, already we take the degree of g r of x less than g of x. It means which is less than degree of g of x and degree of g of x. That means degree of g of x is itself is less than, which is contradiction. That means our supposition what we are taking q of dash of q of x minus q dash of x not equal to 0 is wrong. That's why q of x minus q dash of x is not equal to 0 is wrong. Therefore, if I am taking that q of x minus q dash of x equal to 0, if I substitute q of x q r of x in the above expression, will get r dash of x minus r of x equal to o of x, which implies q of x equal to q dash of x and r of x equal to r dash of x. Hence proved theorem. This and the this proved division algorithm theorem. If r of x equal to o of x, then f of x equal to this, which implies g of x divides f of x, or g of x is a factor of f of x. Theorem, remainder theorem. Let f be a field, a belongs to f, and f of x equal to belonging to capital f of x, then f of a is a factor, f of a remainder in the division algorithm, division of f of x by x minus a. If I divide f of x by x minus a, we will get remainder of f of a is a remainder. Proof. Let f be a field and a belongs to f. F of x is a set of all polynomials in degree of f of x equal to n and g of x equal to x minus a. By division algorithm theorem, there exists q of x and r of x such that f of x equal to g of x into q of x plus r of x equal to 0, or degree of r of x less than degree of 0. In place of g of x, I am taking x minus a into q of x plus r of x, and degree of r of x is less than degree of x minus a, is that equal to 1, which implies already we know that by division algorithm, degree of g of x minus g of x is less than degree of r of x less than degree of g of x. Already degree of x minus g of x nothing but x minus a, degree of this is 1, which implies degree r of x must be equal to 0, which implies r of x equal to r is a constant. By evaluation homomorphism, I am writing f pi f of x equal to f, whether pi of f of x equal to f of a. F of x nothing but x minus a q of x plus r of a, that equal to f of a. If you substitute x equal to a here, then we will get right left hand side equal to a minus a and q of x, so this is equal to 0 plus r plus f of a, this is equal to r equal to f of a. Therefore, if I take divide f of x by x minus a, the remainder is r equal to f of a. The factor theorem. Let f be a field, a belongs to f, and f of x belonging to f of x, then a is 0 of f of x if and only if x minus is a factor of f of x. Let f be a field and a belongs to f and f of x is the polynomial ring. Necessary condition, I am taking that a is 0 of f of x, that means f of a equal to 0. Let I am taking that x is equal to g of x equal to x minus a. By division algorithm, there exists q of x comma r of x belongs to f of x such that f of x equal to g of x and q of x plus r of x equal to 0, where r of x equal to 0 and degree of r of x less than degree of g of x. By division algorithm, in place of g of x, I am substituting x minus a. By evaluation homomorphism, phi f of x to f such that phi of f of x equal to f of a. Here I am substituting x minus a. In place of a, I am substituting a minus a, that equal to o of x into q of x plus r of x. That means r of x equal to 0. From 1, the equation from 1, what we know here, substituting r of x equal to o of x, then we will get f of x equal to x minus a into q of x plus o of x. That means f of x equal to x minus a into q of x. Therefore, x minus the factor of f of x. Sufficient condition. Let I am taking x minus the factor of f of x, which implies f of x equal to x minus a into q of x. By evaluation homomorphism, what we know, pi of f of x to host f of such that pi f of x equal to f of a. I'm writing here same a minus x minus a equal to q of x into f of a minus a equal to 0 into q of x. So, that means f of a equal to 0. Therefore, a is a 0 of f of x. Hence, proved theorem. This ends the lecture 7 by Dr. Piramlu. Thank you for watching this.